A 43-year-old man is behind bars accused of kicking and stabbing a dog back in February. Marcus Fountain was arrested in Florida on December 8th and brought back to Bell County on felony cruelty to animal charges. Killeen Police Department spokesperson says the incident happened during a domestic disturbance back on February 7th.